Welcome back to the full course of A Bite at Freddy's. I have a strategy that I failed to do. It's where I check this cam and this cam. Only these two, and I forgot to check cam 9 after a while, and Foxy bit the cords, and I soon lost power. So let me not make that same mistake. You gotta be silent. You know, it's pretty. Bam! Oh, no, those creepy eyes. Accidentally. Yep, Bonnie, because no way Chica would have been that quick. Foxy's not even on yet. Okay, sending. How's Foxy? How is it not Foxy? The one downside about this strategy is that every time you stop the conveyor, it stops the send. So, oh, Foxy's up. So it takes quite longer to beat the game normally if you were to use the other stuff. Great, Foxy, come on over. Now I could just check only the vent cam. The Foxy would never be able to get here. Freddy, no, please. Freddy would, Foxy would be back. I was not expecting that. Sorry. Hold on. Okay. I am. Gosh, dang it, Foxy. Oh. Oh, Bayona! I'm sorry, I had to leave to do some stuff. Sorry, Jacob.